इवनिंग, थैंक यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस. आई एम ज्योति शर्मा. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द लेटेस्ट एग्री बिजनेस न्यूज. According to a report by a prominent trade body, Indian mills have contracted to export 4.3 million tons of sugar in the 2021 season ending on September 30. The exports will help India reduce stockpiles and support local prices of the sweetener, crucial in ensuring millions of Kenyan farmers to get government mandated prices. Around 4.3 million tons of exports contracts have already been signed, the Indian Sugar Mills Association said in a statement. Simunati, a specialized agri value chain solution provider, today announced the acquisition of farmer centric agri supply chain platform Kamaton. With this partnership, Simunati and Kamaton hope enhance their combined market linkage outreach to farmer producer organizations, small traders and farmer aggregators, helping them connect to corporate buyers and drive higher farmers' income. Commenting on the acquisition, Anil Kumar SG, the founder and CEO of Simunati, said, "We are impressed with the rapid growth momentum Kamaton Farms had witnessed. They have built efficient supply chains to all the farm produced, leveraging technology to reduce wastage and inefficiencies while linking producers and bulk buyers in a seamless, transparent and value-driven relationship." Cefix Chemicals India are delighted to share that they are expanding their network and taking food safety and protection to Assam and Tamil Nadu this year. The expansion will not only strengthen their presence but also demonstrate their commitment to contributing to food security, quality of life and health in the country. The Dehat company has opened the first model Dehat Center in Motihari, Bihar, in which the company will work on the Digital Experience Center, as well as the company Nodal Manager Anand Kapoor Pathak said that the center will provide information in digital form to the farmers from seed to market. For more agri updates, keep watching Krishi Jagran. Thank you.